A first down from the 44-yard line.
Wentz fires over the middle, and that's picked off at the 37-yard line by Vander Esch. The Dallas rookie with the interception and a good run back still going all the way down to the 38.
Watch Wentz look to his left, which he often does, and then just fires it back over the middle without ever even taking her in the middle of the field, and he just never saw it. You know,